Knock him. The
fuck out again. Why did Bucket get kicked off of chat? He wasn't chatting nothing. He wasn't saying nothing derogatory or nothing. Who kicked Bucket off of chat? I don't understand this. That's crazy. What you know, it's Thursday night. It's SRP Radio. We in it to win it.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? TT's still there. Vet's still there.
Yeah, TT. And just because you didn't, we didn't give you no definite time. You knew it was at nighttime, and you know, color folk always run late, so.
So, Bucky got kicked off for laughing too much, so quit laughing my ass off. You get kicked off for that? Are you serious? That's crazy. That is definitely. But you're really not. We're not going over to the times today. It's almost that time. We only got like probably like 15 minutes. You know what I mean? So what we gonna do?
Calming now.
Yeah, Buckets calling Buckets to tell Buckets.
Yeah, so
what happened?
Hey, y'all was putting laughing my ass off too much in there, and the website kicked me. Said, yo, you been kicked from Smoke Roots Radio.
So you can't go back on it?
I can't. I can just hear you guys. That's all. I can't.
For how long?
Did you try refreshing the page and shit?
For how long, Buckets?
I don't know. Don't say. It might have kicked me probably for the show today.
Because you said laugh my ass off more than two times?
Well, I played like four times, and the fifth time I said, no, that's enough.
Oh, they probably think that you just trying to do that shit over and over and over and over and over and over again. You know what I mean?
Yeah. That's the shit, Tom.
That's crazy, though. I never hear no shit like that.
Word. Let your fans know in your chat. Don't be repeating shit. You get kicked.
Yeah, he said, laugh my ass off three times. And the fourth time, they tell you no. Wow.
Word.
That's not cool.
I just let y'all know that. That's why I ain't.
Word. That's right. That's like me trying to get some pussy and she telling me no. Huh? What? How's that to lick your ass now?
Stop.
I'm stupid.
Word.
Hey. But thanks for calling Buckets, man. Let's stay tuned. We only got like 15 minutes left anyway. We ain't playing no more track. Just gonna talk the show away till fuck it. You know what I'm saying?
Alright.
That's what all it
right.
is.
I'll be listening today.
Alright, man. That's what it is. SRP Radio. I never know people do shit like that. You know what I mean? That's crazy. Oh, you know that girl Monica Danger Leon?
Yeah.
What's the deal with her? What's she doing? Painting herself with Miley Cyrus condoms or something? She got all that's not a tattoo on her face, is it?
Yeah.
That's a tattoo on her face.
Yeah.
And that's a tattoo of a mustache too, because she definitely does have a mustache.
You're damn right.
So I don't know. I mean, come on. All right, that's another thing too. Chicks with mustache. I mean, you can have a slight shit that I gotta look close and say, oh, baby, you got some hair right there. But when you got the shit that I can see from across the road or across the street that you got a line over and shit, that's not cool. Or, you know, yo, I seen a chick, no lie, on the street today. She had a 5 o'clock shadow. No lie, Puerto Rican chick too. Not saying that Puerto Ricans, all Puerto Ricans got 5 o'clock shadow. Not being racist here by no means.
No, but I can understand. That shit is not cute.
No, it's not.
Women just be sporting that shit like it's just a new thing.
And I don't think getting waxing
that,
helps.
Getting the hair up under the chin, it don't grow all the way on the chin or all the way around, so it just go right up under in the creases. It look like a furry chin strap.
Word. This is what I'm saying. Look like my shit.
Or see
mine.
Or you know what's worse? They ain't got that much hair up there, and then the hair got a nerve to fight with them and want to wrinkle and curl all up.
Word. You just see them? Usually they got. You see on their chin, they got that one big ass, thick ass, strong hair that's curling up, coming down like a spring from their chin. What kind of shit is that? Isn't there some kind of fakes, face de-neutralizer or something, pores remover, or because it's definitely, I'm telling you, her face was smooth. She tried to put some makeup on it, but she had a 5 o'clock shadow. I'm talking about mustache, beard, and sideburns.
Man,
you know what I'm saying? And she wasn't bad looking either.
Stand, man, I can't stand them. I knew this chick, man. This chick was bad. I mean, just
whew, she was a pretty girl. Think no
like cornbread, swole like rice. When you got close up, when you got close to her, you could tell she was still cute and everything else. But she had the ill mustache. She had the pepe going.
Word, I don't do that. I don't like the mustache thing.
No.
I feel like I'm chilling with a dude. Man, don't like that.
No.
And the chest hair too. Get rid of that. The hair around the titty nipples too. Get rid of that. We don't need that. I don't want to be coughing up shit when I'm sucking on your titty nipples. Don't like that. You know what I'm saying? So the hair under the chin, the mustache, all that shit. You gotta do something. They sell laser therapy or something. Milk treatment, something. I don't know. Cloning, maybe. Razor, special razor, something, some skin removal. So I know they got something that could take them hair roots out, man. Cause the hair roots is what make the skin black. You know what I mean? And you could definitely tell. And she tried to put makeup over the shit, so you see the brown makeup and a slight shadow up. That 5 o'clock shadow that's going right across her face. And she tried to play it off like, you know what I mean? She cute. It's not cute at all. You know what I mean? Not at all. So you need to get rid of that. You know what I mean? No, Debo, what if you doing the do and she asks you to suck her toes? And those toes look like salted peanut shells. They look like all right. Her toes look like pecans. What do you do?
Well, first of all, I don't really do toes. So in order for me to do toes, they have either had to catch my eye or so be not barely easy wing to catch my eye.
So you're not a toe person at all?
No.
Oh. I hear you. What about, what if she wanted to lick your toes? By all means, go. Hey, shit, if you gonna let her lick your ass, might as well, fuck it. Go ahead, right? No? No comment from Debo.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
I put it this here. Way. I don't really deal with toes too much, but if you catch me, I'm in the mood and I get to them, they ain't got no smell, you know what I'm saying? They ain't got no sock fuzzies, no toe wax, none of that. You
don't smell like corn chips.
Man, look, I don't even eat corn chips, so what the hell I want to smell?
That's what it is. Don't do toes. Now, listen. I kiss your neck, your titties, your nipples, your belly button. I kiss your back. I bite you on your ass cheek. And that's as far as it goes. You know what I'm saying? That's it. Because I know myself. I will definitely lay you down. I will put you to bed. Guaranteed. So I don't need to do all that extra. I don't need that. You know what I mean? I don't need no tints, I don't need no rims, no system. Just give me the car. And I'm going to drive your ass to sleep. That's my motto. Good old fashioned sex. You know what I'm saying? Contraptions. No whips, none of that shit. Just some good old
fashioned. Bring them on.
Smack her in her ass sex. Pay! Pay, smack her. Five fingerprint. Pay, smack her. You know what I mean? Pull her hair. Shit like that. Put a little pressure on her throat. Females like when you kind of hold them by the neck and kind of don't, you ain't got to squeeze too hard. Just a little pressure so she feel like she about to pass out. Or she feel like her airways being constricted. You know what I mean? Scratch her on her back. Shit like that. They like shit like that. Bite her. I don't need to lick and suck and all that. I don't need that. Don't do nothing for me. Might do something for her, but I'm a type of dude like this. If I ain't getting nothing out of it, we ain't doing it. You know what I'm saying? That's my thought. You feel me?
Yeah.
That's Shocky Radio, man. Thursday nights. We got like 5 minutes left. You know what I'm saying?